just no Christmas there in Aleppo. As a matter of fact, there is no one there, sitting on the couch and watching the videos, a can of coca-cola in my hand. Maybe just one. Somebody was waiting for something we didn't know, some kind of joke or some kind of miracle. Stories never been told. The story was way too old.